The island that is silent now, but the ghosts still haunt the waves. And a torch lights up a famished man who fortune could not save. Did you work upon the railroads? Did you rid the streets of crime? Were your dollars from the White House? Were they from the five and dime? Did the old songs talk to cheer you? And the dice still make you cry? Did you count the months and years? Or did your teardrops quickly dry? It was not to be on a coffin ship I came here, and I never even got so far that they could change my name. Thousands are sailing across the western ocean to a land of opportunity that some of them will never see. Death of afternoon, we stepped hand in hand on Broadway like the first man on the moon. And a blackbird broke the silence as you whistled it so sweet. And then Brendan Behan's footsteps, I danced up and down the street.
Is one of the grandest ships that ever carried the British flag. The Mauritania, Queen of the Atlantic, for a quarter of a century, sad to relate, is consigned to the shipbreakers. One of the world's most historic vessels, sold as scrap for 5% of her original cost. Her fittings and decorations are for auction, and presently she will leave Southampton forever, a hulk. Isn't this pathetic? Surely it is possible, for practical as well as sentimental reasons, save the Mauritania as well as the Olympic from the scrap heap. Who knows but that we may need all our shipping in the near future. Is it too late to step in and preserve these ships from destruction?